Little Discoverers. Welcome to Discover and Learn with Nathan. Today we are going to see an experiment called bath bombs. Things needed: stirring stick, scoop, measuring cup, mold, cup, citric acid, cornstarch, baking soda, food colors, and scent vegetable oil. Take the cup and put 2 scoops of baking soda, 1 scoop of cornstarch, and 1 scoop of citric acid. Now pour 5 ml vegetable oil. Now put food color. It could be any color of your choice. You should put 6 to 7 drops. Now put scent. And now stir it. Now we need to take as much mixture as possible and put it into the mold and press it with the back of the scoop. Let it freeze overnight and then we'll see tomorrow what happened to it. This is the freeze mold. Now we are going to demold. Yay! Our bath bomb is ready! Woohoo! Now we are going to see what is going to happen. Wee-hee! Wow! Wow, it's so cool! Wow, it's so cool! Wow! It looks like it's disappearing. It's getting smaller and smaller, and more bubbles are coming. When we dropped the bath bomb, did we see a colorful explosion? Yes, we did. This explosion happens due to the chemical reaction. Cornstarch slow down the reaction in this experiment. The first explosion is the result of chemical reactions. Do you want to know what caused the chemical reactions? Check out my previous experiment. If you didn't watch my previous experiments, check out the description box below. The link is there. Hope you all enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, click the like, share and subscribe button. For now, bye!